My grandpa had a lot of blood clots as well as Parkinson's. He got prescribed some medical marijuana from the doc to help calm his central nervous system. He didn't know that I knew that he smoked it, much less that I knew where the stash was. About every week I would go in there at like 2 a.m. and roll about 2 to 3 joints so that I could smoke with my friends in high school. Hey, that's the way of the road, I guess. Light skin tone shrug.